And tomorrow morning, city code enforcement officers will be in the heart of Lubbock neighborhood. They'll have a field office set up at 34th and Avenue, ask for folks who might have questions. Their workers will identify violations related to things like junk cars and weeds and trash, and they'll also bring a roll-off dumpster with them so folks can get rid of bulky items.